Am I the only one who only eats the legs and thighs of a chicken? You should try your leftover rotisserie chicken like this. This kimchi pico de gallo is perfect with chicken cheese quesadilla. First, shred the leftover chicken with a fork and season with a generous amount of garlic powder, Cajun spice blend, and pepper. The kimchi pico is very simple. It's made with 2 small diced Roma tomatoes, 1/4 of an onion, 1 serrano pepper, 1 clove of garlic minced, 1/2 cup of kimchi, and juice from 1/2 of a lime. Also, add a pinch of salt, sugar, and pepper, and 1/2 bunch of cilantro that is only roughly cut. Then, to assemble the quesadilla, turn the heat on low, brush the pan with a bit of oil, top with a generous amount of chicken, Mexican cheese blend, and sliced onions, then fold.